Tilly, Virginia, bringing you what's new in the store this week. We've got a lot of really cool things in from Scrapbook Customs. We've got some baby's first year journaling paper. Goes from 1 month to 12 months. And this is kind of what it looks like. This is the boy one. And the baby's first year girl. It's double-sided paper. Great journaling cards for your project life. There's also some coordinating papers. There's three different papers. I've turned them over. They're double-sided so that you can see what they look like. Nice pretty pinks and purples, yellow. This is the baby girl coordinating paper. And this is the baby boy coordinating paper. Very cute paper that matches the calendar months for baby's first year. Along the baby lines, we've gotten in a cute barn paper and a horsey paper. Next thing I want to show you are the sports papers that we got in to add to our already many sports papers that we have. We got gymnastics, taekwondo, karate, cycling, and tennis. Again, these are the journaling papers, so they have the cards you can cut and then the sport on the other side. So this is the gymnastics one, and this is the sticker that coordinates with the gymnastics journaling paper. This is taekwondo. Got a lot of you out there doing taekwondo and karate. This will be perfect for you to make your books. And this is the sticker that goes with the taekwondo. So those of you looking for some of these, this is brand new. You can add to your books. This is the karate journaling paper. And karate on the other side. And the sticker that goes with the karate paper. And cycling. And tennis. Not a lot out there for these two, tennis and cycling. So that's the sports papers that we got in from Scrapbook Customs. Then we've got in some other papers for Alaska, a nice sticker. All of you going on Alaskan cruises, that seems to be really popular right now. We have a journaling paper for Alaskan cruise. And this is the other side of it. It says Alaskan cruise on the other side. Got a paper for Turkey. Russia. Any of you keeping up with the Olympics and cutting out articles from the paper, you could do a nice Russia page with this paper. And Egypt. And this is the cutout sticker for Egypt. Doesn't show real well, you'll have to see it in person, but this is a sticker cutout. And we've got some tropical papers, journaling papers. I'm just going to briefly show you. We have Bahamas, Bermuda, Dominican Republic. This is the other side. St. Thomas, St. John, St. Martin, or St. Martin, Hawaii, and Jamaica. So these are the new journaling papers, travel journal papers from Scrapbook Customs. Got some tropical dimensional stickers that'll go nice with these papers. And a Bon Voyage sticker. We have in some new lasers. They made flag lasers. This is the Virginia one. And New York. And Maryland. As we run out of some of our lasers and we have room, I'll start putting in new ones. Like this, if you guys like these. Washington, D.C. Spain. And Croatia. And the last sticker cutout I want to show you is for Israel. So that's what we got in for Scrapbook Customs. So be sure to come in and take a look, and you'll be really pleased to see these new papers and stickers and cutouts from Scrapbooks Customs.